She said something about families coming together to eat. And this gentleman over here asked me, where did I go to cooking school? And I had to think about it because I went to some rinky-dink cooking school in California that I had to force make me, I had to force him to keep me on and educate me more about pastries because they was trying to push us through school just for the money. But I thought about what he said, and I realized that the cooking school was my mom. She gave me these taste buds. So by spending time with your family and eating and things, you're giving your kids or your children and your family taste buds, and you're giving them, you know, techniques and flavors that they want to continue when they grow up. Usually anything you have in your house when you grow up, you want it when you're older. So yeah, we're affecting these kids. So if we take them to McDonald's all the time, that's what they think food is. Mm-hmm. If we take them to the farm. When I came here, I was just traveling from California to come here to see my mom. Mm-hmm. And she took me to the garden at A&M. And I was like, man, my sneakers getting dirty. What's going on? I got to bend over. All these old people bending over in the farm. What's going on? It's like slavery out here. It's hot. I didn't understand it. She's like, just help me pick. So I tried to bend down, got on my knees, because of my back, you know, I was like, I'm too tall. So I found a way, I got this thing and put it on my knees, and I'll scoop with the bag. And I filled the bags real fast. And I started doing it real fast, like, look at here. She's like, oh, wow. So every time the garden would grow, I'd go down there until I got a job at A&M, because I wanted to know more about nutrition. And I couldn't afford the education, so they gave me a job, and they let me take classes free, because I worked there. But to make a long story short, when I went back to California, it was nothing but cities and palm trees. And, you know, we had to go way up to Big Bear Mountain just to see a forest. And I realized that what my mother was trying to show me was something that was more valuable than money. Mm-hmm. So I moved here in lieu of being close to the farm and close to the garden, because that's how she was raised. I guess it's in our genetic code or something. So, and this is where it's led me. So there's a lot of value in what Ms. Dove is doing over here.
Uh-huh. Yes, thank you.
There's a lot of value. Without her, I don't know where I would get, you know, my influence, you know, or where I would get the continuation of what I'm doing. I don't know. So I appreciate the farmers because they're my foundation.